Welcome back, everyone, to the Jono channel. Hello. If you're wondering what that is up there, by the way, my house was invaded last night by a swarm of insects, and I'd managed to actually catch the last insect in that room, and so now he will be on display until further's notice. Anyways, chat, welcome back everyone to the Jono channel. Hopefully you're doing well. Hi everyone. No, thanks. Guys, I'm really glad. I'm so good at streaming that I'm in everyone's top at least 3-digit streamers. Not like top 10, not top 5. I'm at least top 100. Hey, you know what? Better than nothing. Anyways, guys, welcome back to the Jono channel. I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're all doing swell. Now, I have some good news. Chat, do you want to hear the news before we even get into anything? I think it's only right. It's only right to do my due justice and give you some of my very, very good news. Because there's only like a handful of you in here. Oh, I just loaded up my premiere. Okay, well, I'm fucked. Anyways, chat, would you like to hear some fun news that's happening tomorrow on the Jono Twitch channel? And maybe others as well, but I'm not gonna, no. Okay, well, go fuck yourself. Well, if you haven't seen already, then you might not have. However, chat, tomorrow I'm gonna be live, I think, like 3 hours early at like 5 p.m. BST, because I have been invited by Tom to be in his YouTube video. I'm not really sure what I'm doing, to be honest with you. I just got told, hey, be in my video now. So I'm gonna be live, everyone, around 5:30-ish? 5? I have no idea, okay? All I know is that I got invited to a Tommy recording and I have to be there and I have to show up like a prick. So, guys, I'm gonna be live really early. So, if you want to make sure that you don't miss that, then join my Discord server or follow my Twitter. Follow my main account on Twitter and turn the notifications on. It tells you when I go live. It's that simple. It's that fucking easy. Just do it, man. Do it! Anyways, welcome back, guys. I hope you're all doing well, though. Basically, TLDR, I'm going live super fucking early tomorrow, so, yeah. But welcome back, everyone, to the Jono channel, and, oh my god, guys, can I please get a Drake in chat for everyone that's been following me for at least 2 years? Guys, I'm playing, it's gonna be a Minecraft stream tomorrow. Oh my god, oh my, wow, the gods have sent down from above. Oh my fucking god, would you believe it? I wouldn't. Oh my god, Jono is playing Minecraft on stream tomorrow. They let anyone do this shit nowadays. I'm telling you, they actually let anyone do this shit nowadays. God, it is abysmal. It really is. But welcome back, everyone. Look, hope you're all doing well. This is going to be the fastest fucking Jono Twitch stream ever. But I hope you're all doing well. I thought I'd tell you the good news because it is very cool. And it's awesome. I genuinely, to be honest with you, I was taken aback, but hey, it's fine. Look, I'm just doing my daily bit of charity work, you know what I mean? It's, you know, it's whatever, you know? It's whatever. Anyways, though, welcome back, everyone. And, oh, have I got even more in store for you today? Oh, I'm just like the gift that keeps on giving. Chat, You may or may not have seen my Instagram story today, or yesterday, sorry. I'm dropping a new YouTube video next week, and it's going to be cool. We're doing it IRL. I recorded it like a month and a half ago in Brighton with a bunch of people and everybody. Jack Manifold was going to be in it, but instead he had to turn up to a £400 steak fucking dinner. I get it, though. More important than the Jono recordings. I completely understand. Completely understand. But no, it's going to be cool. It's coming out next week, so please do get excited. Anyways, guys, welcome back to the Jono channel. Can I please get the chat moving? I'm kidding, guys. Can I please get a Drake, though? Yeah, a lot of cool stuff. A lot of awesome stuff's happening. I'm very excited. There's a lot of very fun stuff. I've been planning out my life recently. Little weird, I'm going to be honest with you. My life at the moment, currently dictated by a bunch of sticky notes and the iPhone Notes app. So as you can tell, my life is going absolutely in fucking incredible. Anyways, yeah, I'm very excited. It's going to be cool and it's going to be awesome and it's going to be whatever. Now, now let's talk about this Twitch stream because let's be honest with you, it's going to be a short one. Let's be real here. Okay. It's okay. Look, good things come in small sizes. I'm not really sure what I mean by that. Good things. I'm just gonna even stop trying to explain myself here. You know what I fucking mean. Good things come in small packages, and the small package being the John A. Twitch stream. So it's okay. We're here to have a bit of fun, right, guys? Oh wow, I almost just leaked my card. Wow. But hopefully you guys are all doing well and whatnot. Now I don't know if you've seen the title, everybody, but I've got a bit of an idea that I haven't done before, actually. I know. Surprise, surprise, a fucking prize. Now, you may have seen the tweet, you may have not, but I tweeted it out on my alt account, like I do with all of these damn Twitch streams. But I've decided to ask you for your funniest birthday presents. Scratch that. Funniest presents full stop, because I asked you all on Twitter and I got flamed because no one replied. But we don't need to talk about that, okay? That's besides the point. That is completely besides the point. Look, we'll see what happens. Thanks for the one bit, by the way. This is my first stream. Yo, I'm so sorry. If this is your first stream, then this is going to be the worst first example of how to not be a Twitch streamer. But it's okay. Look, chat, I will admit, I think I'm slowly but steadily turning into a YouTuber. I'm sorry to anyone that, I'm sorry to anyone that is appalled by this. All my viewers on Twitch that love watching my Twitch streams, I'm sorry, everyone. I'm turning into a YouTuber, okay? I'm sorry. Oh, you're quitting Twitch? Yeah, don't get all excited at once. Yeah, go fuck yourselves. Do I have to submit a form? No, it's as simple as replying with a picture. Odie, could you pin this please for me? Oh, look at me go. God, it's like I was built for this streaming shit. Oh, wow. Anyways, Ray, thank you for the 9 months. Oh my God, the worst 9 months of my life. Guys, can you all be a little bit happy for once, okay? The John A. channel and friends are going to be on the fucking Tommy Innit Twitch channel and YouTube channel tomorrow. So can we be happy for once instead of being miserable pricks? Oh my, come on, everyone. We need to raise the happy level. What's up? What's going on?
My life, 20.
Oh my God. Would you believe it? I know I wouldn't. Guys, where's the happiness? What happened to it? How delays TTS? Sorry, I forgot to load up the thing that plays the TTS. Would probably be a good idea to have it open, but anyways, everyone. Look, I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're all doing good. I myself, not too shabby. I've been working on this new YouTube video. Chat, it's going to be really funny. Apart from the fact that I'm going to have to cut out a lot of things, it's going to be really funny nonetheless. Where the fuck's the music? Ah, there it is. I'm working tomorrow. Ray, you're going to miss it. You're going to miss, like, the second best John A. Twitch stream of your life. Oh my God, and chat, can I please get a JKS? Not only have I managed to sneak in, but Quabby! What, dude, we are living in an alternate universe. We are living in an what world do we live in? Quabby is gonna be, oh my God. I'm telling you, they honestly, wow. It really is just incredible. I mean, I don't even know what to say. I've been rendered speechless. I mean, shit. Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. But yeah, Quabby's gonna be there. I'm gonna be there. Max is gonna be there. Unfortunately, Harry's gonna be there, but it's okay. It's okay, guys. I'm sure that stream's gonna go so well. And if not so well, it's going to be absolutely fucking abysmal. Anyways, though, that's the news. I hope you're all excited. If you wanna know the full list, I think Max tweeted it. So if any of you actually care, then, like, the list is here on Twitter. Hold on, let me just zoom out quickly. This is the list of everyone tomorrow that we're, yeah. Anyways, I'm very excited, guys. It's kind of huge, but, yeah, it is what it is, everyone. I don't know what to say. It's cool. I mean, I'm probably gonna have the piss taken out of me tomorrow, but you know what? Hey, content is content, people. Anyways, speaking of this motherfucker Tom, he was live today, doing, I don't know what he did. I think he was like brutally reviewing YouTuber products like Prime and fucking whatnot, right? And obviously I was in the chat. I was like, okay, well, let's see what's up. I'm curious. And I type in his chat, I go like, you are a troglodyte, right? Because let's be honest, Tommy in it is most certainly that description, that descriptive word, should I say. And like, you cannot make this shit up, but they timed me out for an hour. They timed me out for a whole 60 minutes because I called him a troglodyte. What? This is unbelievable. I follow, that's crazy. It's fucked up, man. It's fucked, actually, unreal. It's okay though. I think after 20 seconds, they realized I said the message and they untimed me out, but thanks to whoever the fuck timed me out for 1 hour for calling Tommy. Look, sorry that the truth hurts. Okay, I'm sorry that the truth hurts. It's not my fault. Mods don't give a fuck about you. Well, no, they untimed me out after like 20 seconds. I was like, what the fuck? Guys, now, oh fuck, my record on the Tommy in the channel is gonna be so bad. I'm gonna have one timeout. I need to kill myself. Anyways, yeah, that's that and whatnot. Oh my god. So chat, do you you know how we now have this cat called Mucus, right? Who, oh, I'm fooling. Anyways, pretend that didn't happen. So obviously, if you don't know, there's now this random cat in my house called Mucus, right? And oh my god, this camera is taking the fucking piss. Are we back now? It's still falling! God, how am I even going to cope in this climate? Okay, fine, I'm just gonna have to sit like this. I don't care. Anyways, so there's this cat that has now decided to make our house its home. I'm not complaining, right? But I was sat last night, chilling in my bed, just like, almost about to go to sleep. My eyes were shutting, whatever. And for anyone asking, no, I didn't call this cat Mucus. It wasn't me, okay? Leave me alone. Anyways, you sound like Tubbo. Good one! so I'm sat there. I'm about to go to bed. And this, I hear a cat screaming. I'm like, why can I hear a cat screaming? So I look outside, out of like, plain curiosity. And this cat, fucking Mucus, is fighting a fox in my street. What the fuck is it doing fighting a fox in the street at like 2 a.m? This cat has problems, I'm telling you, this cat has problems. Whose cat is it? I actually do not know. I don't know if it's 100% mine yet, but this cat every day, like, is just in my house, sleeping here, in and out. I'm still on the hunt. Still on this damn hunt. But it's so weird. And then he started fighting the fox. Last night, I watched a cat fight a fox and somehow the cat won. What happened, man? What the fuck happened? I thought evolution, the way that evolution was meant to go is that the fox would have won. Am I right or am I wrong? Clearly I'm wrong, because that fox got absolutely bullied by a cat. That is unreal. Unreal. If you take it to the vet, it might have a chip. We'll see what happens. I'm not sure. Either way, I am very confident that if it does have an owner, the owner will be happy with us, with the cat being at our house, because this isn't the first rodeo. There's another cat called, I think it was called Ham. Yeah, there was another cat called Ham. I'm not making up these names, by the way. These are like actual names. These are actual names. Anyways. I don't make up these names. And like, these cats just keep walking into my house like I'm the fucking cat whisperer. I don't know why. I mean, I'm not complaining either. I'm far from complaining. I mean, let's be real. I really can't complain, but it's odd. It's an odd sight. I'll say that. You should rename the cat and I'll wait till I get confirmation. I'll wait. Also, fuck me, is it? It's boiling in this room. Hold on, chat. Wow, lovely entrance. Sorry, it is, I have like a sheen around me. I don't think you understand, it is boiling in this room. I have a literal sheen around me. It is so warm. Sorry, no need for the description. Anyways, yeah, if you've seen the title of this stream, yeah, we're doing that today. Because I thought it was funny. I reminisced the other hour ago. Let's try that for a third time. I reminisced about an hour or so ago about funny presents that I've been given in my life. In fact, on my 18th birthday, I was given, I think, 3 pairs of deodorant and 3 pairs of socks on my 18th birthday. So thank you to my friends and family that gave me that. I really do appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. And so I thought, you know what? Let's see if the gift of giving is present anywhere else on the internet, around the world. And so that's the point of this Twitch stream. I'm going to be reviewing your either really funny or whatnot birthday presents or whatever the fuck. Whether it's Christmas, birthday, I do not care. We're doing that. We are doing that. That is the plan. Very excited. Very, very excited. But no, welcome back, everyone. I genuinely do think, yeah, it's going to be fun. And yeah, what else? What else have I said? Yeah, new video, live tomorrow. Yeah. Also, thanks, Max, for... I don't know if you're still in chat, Max. Thanks for inviting me for the thing tomorrow. Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, guys. Whatever you do, don't tell Tom what my Minecraft username was 4 years ago. Please and thank you. Please and fucking thank you. Otherwise, I'll have to murder someone. Okay. I think that might be one of my biggest nightmares, to be honest with you. Because if that happens, I'm really going to feel a taste of my own medicine of making fun of people. I think it might just bite me back in the ass. I'm going to be honest. But it's fine, right? I'm sure it's going to be fine. One in chat if it's going to go horribly wrong. I think it's going to go great, though. You will hate me. I think it's going to go incredibly. Look, I'll make a tweet about it on my alt account after this stream. So go like it or some shit. I don't even know. Just do the thing, man. Do the fucking thing. Do it. Do it. Also, yeah, it is fucking boiling. Yeah, guys, I said I'm not going to be long live. Fuck me, I can't speak. I said I'm not going to be live for too long today because it is genuinely boiling in this room. And yeah, I got shit I got to be doing. So... that's my excuse for today. Anyways, look, let's get on with it because fuck it, mate. There's only 4 of these. Let's be real. Let's be real. There's only like 3 of these, but hey, content's content. Okay. You've seen the damn Google Form YouTube videos. You've seen the damn Google Form Twitch streams. It's okay. I'll let one slip through the cracks a little bit. It's okay. Is this music different from normal? No, it's the new normal music. Oh, hold on. My sticky notes are falling. Hold on. Don't tell them about... Tubbo C... Hold on, I gotta... There we go. Perfect. Acrostic poem about you. J, John A, O, on A, N, Nay. N, Nay. Shut up, man. Shut up. You're so... What the hell is happening with my chat? Why has half my chat gone back to, like... Why is it... What? Uh-oh, guys, hold on. Wait, guys, can I get a 6 in chat? I need to make sure my chat's working. Oh, okay, we're good then. Okay, right. Okay, anyways, look, let's look at the piss. Let's get on with it. Sorry, I had to read another message in my chat. Sorry, I wasn't going to read it. I got sidetracked, man. Look. A lot of scenarios been running through my head. Look, let's just move on, everyone. And I know I said this last stream, but I hope you'll rate my new decor in the background. Apart from that, that's going to be gone by tomorrow. But I hope you wrote the new decor in my backdrop. I've got red solo cups and I've got a lighter, and I don't know if those are poppers or a minion. I can't tell at OBS. I think it's a minion, but it could be poppers. I'm not sure. Anyways. Let's not take the piss. How messy is your room? Dude, my... Okay, before we start, sorry. I know I keep saying I'm going to start, but I'm not. I'm just allow me here. To be honest with you, it's actually pretty good. Like, I'll be honest with you. Hold on. Chat, can you see this? Oh, look at the budget of these streams. Wow. I'm telling you, unbelievable. I'll be honest with you, it's still quite clean. Hold on, look. Let me show you. Wait, can I even show you through this? I think I can. Am I leaking anything? No. Look, chat, it's still clean. You got my pile of clothes, my whatever the hell's on here. My OBS. I'm not showing you my sticky notes because they're I'm not letting you have my secret sauce. I'm gonna flip them all around. And then yeah, the rest. See, look, you didn't see any of those either. Yeah, it's nice. It's clean. Look, it's clean. Everything is organized and it's well. So I don't know why you're all taking the piss here. Anyways. My internet keeps cutting out. No, it's fine, Odie. Don't worry. It's your lucky day today. This might be the second to worst Jono Twitch stream, apart from the first one. That could be whatever. That's up for debate. Anyways. So why do you have two glasses? Because I've been... One has Fanta and one has Coke. Can you cut me some slack here? Look, it's going to be a tough day today, okay? It's going to be a tough day. Leave me alone. Anyways. Let's get on with it nonetheless. Also, hi, everyone. What's up? Hey, what's up? Anyways, let's roll. Now, here we go. There's more. Okay. Anyways, the first one. You know what? Let's just take the piss. First one from Average Updates. It's probably Ben that sent this in. What happened to these? I'm actually quite curious as to what happened with these. Where did they go? I've been getting a crazy amount of TikToks recently on the Tesco own brand. Like shit. Dude, this is the first one. I mean, look, I'd rather be given lager than socks and some fucking Lynx Africa. I'll be honest. I'd rather have an alcoholic beverage to wash down my sorrows than a pack of socks that I'll probably end up wearing and some Lynx Africa that will sit in my drawer for the next 2 years. Maybe that's just me. And maybe I'm just an alcoholic, but like, hey man, I would love that present. I wish my birthday was tomorrow, okay, when I'm doing this damn recording. I really do. Anyways. So someone said that they actually, there's no picture here, but I'm gonna read out to you one of these very, very interesting responses from my tweet. My sister used to just take one of my belongings from my room, wrap it up, and give it to me as my present. Now, look, if I was a normal person, I'd critique you. However, I think I've actually done that on a number of occasions. So you know what? Hey, game is game. Game is game. And you know what? I can't hate on the hustle. Okay, I just can't. It's a really funny bit. Yeah. It's a really funny bit. Yeah, really. So funny, it will blow your socks off. Good. That's how funny it is. Good one, Johnny. Anyways. Sorry. It's going to be a tough stream for me today, man. I don't think you understand. It's going to be a tough stream. Anyways, next one. Here we go. Now we're getting into the actual, like liminal space level shit around here. So, from left to right. Toilet paper. Not the same toilet paper as gifted. That's for illustration. Me and one of my mates just give it to each other for every birthday. You know, I respect it. Bartholomew. It's something. Definitely a gift. It's the giftiest gift. Number three, spoons that my father got me for my 18th birthday. In brackets, his only gift. Oh, hey. Now, I don't want to be the one to say it, Parmesan. But if you were ever wondering in your family if you were the favorite child, I've got some news for you, and it's not good. But lovely, absolutely lovely. Wow. To be honest with you, I mean, hey, it's the thought that counts, right? I don't know what the meaning behind this is, but it's the thought that counts. I respect it. I'm the only child. The only child that you know of. You never know. They could have adopted one. You never know. Maybe. Never mind. You can't talk about other people's dads. Why? Well, because my dad's in prison. Good one, man. He's not. Your dad aware? Oh, no. Sorry, it's I'm having a tough time speaking recently. I hope you can all respect my my vocabulary today. It is rough, honestly. After making all these fucking videos, I'm struggling here. I really am. Beware of the dog. Oh god. Sorry. I'm going feral today. Sorry, everyone. If you see my tail start wagging, don't be alarmed. Sorry, we're gonna try this stream again. We're gonna try this stream again one more time. Anyways. Moving on. My ex told me she was giving me a gift and then invited me to meet her and then she broke up with me. You know what? Maybe you were the problem in that relationship. Next one. Wow, we really are we are blowing through these like God knows what. Well, if you want to see the one that I got given, this is the one that I was given. Three sets of Lynx aftershave things and a combination. Wow. Wow, and I'm not really sure what more I could be asking for in life than a branded Lynx and sock bundle. I'm really not sure what more I could ask for, to be honest with you. To be honest, do you look like you need it? Dude, I have hygiene. I have great hygiene. I have my routine, thank you very much. Is it because you smell a bit? No, it's not because I smell a bit. It's because I just got given so many gifts that people don't know what to give me now. That's why I've just got so many friends that give me so many gifts, they don't even know what to give me anymore. You don't even want to know how many pairs of socks I've been given over the years. You don't even want to know. Don't know where I was going with that bit. Anyways, moving on swiftly. We got good old flipping Reuben next. Wow, this one, wow. I've known you for too long. But I'll tell you what. Mate, you got a steal here. This was a year and a half before the you-know-what. This was a year and a half before the recession. You got a steal. You got an absolute fucking steal, I'll tell you that. A year and a half before the... I'm not even going to say it, but you know exactly what I'm talking about. I'll be honest with you, this is good. Hey, I'm just saying, if I was like, I don't know how old you are in this time frame, but like, if I was like 13 or 14 getting this shit for my birthday, I'd be over the moon. In fact, wait, what did I get last year? Oh my god. Oh, sorry, you've unlocked a memory in me. Chat, do you want to see what I got last year for my birthday? This might be the worst birthday present I've ever been given. I've showed this many a time on the internet, but this is the worst birthday present you could ever be given.
Hey, Josh, Johnny, happy 18th birthday, big man. Your buddy Scott wanted me to reach out and record a little message for you. So here I am, and I'm chilling with my Starforge PC.
Shut up.
I own that company. And then a Tough of Gamer Subs. I own that company as well. Hey, what's it like?
Oh, hello? My audio just cut off. Oh, it just cut off.
It just cut off. What's it like?
It cut off with the punchline. Okay, well, anyways, he says, what's it like being a Twitch affiliate? But this is outdated, okay? This is outdated. 6 months after this message, I got Twitch partner. So, yeah, nice try. Nice try besting me, you fucking bastard. Yeah, embarrassing. It flopped. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. This is hard. Like, this is hard. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm quite jealous. If I was 12 years old, and I saw that you got this and I didn't, dude, I would cry. I think I'd cry. What was I even doing when I was 12? I think I was playing Minecraft and gaining consciousness. I have no fucking clue. Anyways, I actually really am jealous. Like I actually am. Although I have a question. What's this like royal chair in the back for? Is this like an heirloom from like a couple centuries ago? It's just very intriguing. That's all. I just thought I'd make it aware. That's all. If I got this for my 18th, I'd actually love it. See you. Morale's high in this time of year. Okay, summer's ended. Oh my god, summer's ended. I'm so pissed. I'm actually so pissed. Summer's ended. But hey. I had a great summer, so I can't complain. It's a long story. My mum got it at an auction when a TV production company was selling it. Okay. Because the show ended and they sold the set. Okay. I respect that. I respect the thrift hustle? I don't know. That reminds me, have I got any old shit?
I don't think I have.
Wait, hold on. Actually, I do. I've got two-year-old water. If anyone here would like Quabby's water bottle from 2021, just send me a DM on Twitter and we can negotiate some prices.
Anyways, moving on.
What do you mean you? You still have it? Yeah, it's gonna become my family heirloom. I'm gonna pass down this really odd bottle of smart water to my family. Don't look at me like I've just murdered someone. Little do they know, it's an ancient relic. Ancient relic of I'm not saying the next sentence. I just can't bring myself to say it. I'm not going to. I won't. I'll refrain. Anyways. Yes, I do still have it. And if you're wondering, Johnny, do you have another one? The answer is yes. I don't want to talk about it. It's funny. I don't want to talk about it. Anyways, next one. Let's stop questioning everyone. Let's just go again. You look like you sip it. Okay, I don't know what that insult's meant to mean. Rude bastard. Okay. Wow. So, next person's. Jesus Christ. How minted is your family? Is this a coffee machine? Oh my god. It's a beer machine. Oh my. How much is this? Hold on. How much is a beer draft machine? Oh my god. It's £200. It's £200. It is £200. Two 200 quid. Bye, Johnny. Adios. A beer machine. This is £200. Wilco's Let's Create Cuddly Llama. I'm so cute. Yeah, burn this. This is not fun. It's not funny. Man, I don't know if I could really live with this in my house. I feel like I'd close my eyes at night and this thing would come to life. I don't fuck with that. What the hell? Oh, so your parents bought you a tax write-off. What is this art installation? What is this? What is this fucking art tax write-off? You act like you're Swedish? Thanks, man. Anyways, yeah, man, I'm in Iraya. I mean, to be honest with you, I'm not surprised that you got given a beer drafting machine, considering that a high percentage of my viewers are alcoholics. Am I surprised? Definitely not. It was stolen from my college. My friend got me it for my birthday. You know what? I'm sure if you put it on Depop, you'd get at least a couple quid out of it. So, I can't hate on the grind. I can't. Anyways, let's move on. My mum debated me getting this. I mean, as long as the thought's there, then it's nice. You know, everyone's just so creative. You know what? I'm sure she means the best interest. Wait, why'd you have airplane mode on? Wait, when did you send this? You sent this 8 minutes ago. Are you on a plane? Are you 30,000 feet in the air watching my Twitch streams? Oh, 2 p.m. Never mind. I didn't read the time. That's embarrassing. Sorry. What does that mean? I'm going to be honest with you. It's from Asda, so I'm not really sure what this means. But maybe it's just a nice Christmas thing. I don't fucking know. Look, you're asking the wrong person, man. If you come to me for fashion advice, I have some news for you. And that news is that you've come to the wrong person for fashion advice. Anyways, I'm one. Who the hell said that? Anyways, next one. Oh my god, you got raccoons? What the hell? No, you didn't. I don't believe you. No, you didn't. Where you took the, what the, no. This isn't real. This isn't real. No, cut the music. This is not real. This is not real, man. You do not want this. They're an invasive, wait, are they invasive? They might be an invasive species. I know you're lying because you took this picture from your attic, okay? No sane person keeps their pets in the attic. Okay. You're an invasive species. Could we be nice, please? It's a matching hoodie. She's getting. Oh, that would make sense. Anyways, yeah. Hey, man. Lovely present. Wow. Such a lovely present. Wow. It even comes with a bit of asbestos as well. You know what? Win-win. Win-fucking-win. You know what? Incredible present. Need I say any more? Incredible present. Anyways. Moving on. Four babies and one mother? Fuck off. Oh my god! You're right! I see one face, I see two face, and then... Okay, yeah, no, that's... Wow, yeah. Wow. I don't really have much to say, to be honest with you. I have very few words to represent my emotions at the moment. This is very illegal. Is it illegal to keep... Hold on. Is it illegal to own... Can you legally own one in the UK? Oh, are they banned? Oh, they might be banned. Wait. Species which are banned are... Oh, wait. It's not giving me an answer and I can't be asked to look anymore. I don't care. Maybe. Oh, wait. They're not in the UK? I knew that. Yeah, I... yeah, I actually, I knew that. Yeah. They just moved in. They can do whatever they want. Oh, of course. I mean, if you piss one off, you are, like, dying. Like, you're dead. Like, I'm sorry. I don't make the rules. Like, you're just gonna die. Anyways, next one. God, this music's so loud. Wow, I'm such a great Twitch streamer. Would you believe it? Anyways, next one. You got given a Jackbox shirt. I don't... I'm not sure if I can think of many more embarrassing presents to be given. Anyways, wow. I'm so glad I can resemble what this t-shirt once was. No, this is lovely. Lovely. My sister made it. You played Jackbox with your siblings? I wouldn't do that. I would be too scared that I'd make a joke like a joke that like Max would laugh at, and then like the whole audience would go silent. My sister wouldn't laugh, and it would be awkward. I wouldn't. Wow. Can't you see it's a lovely photo of me? Ah, yes. The eyes of Satan. Yes. Me and the family all play it together. Wow. We have the same sense of humor. Yeah, I don't know if I could, I played it with my grandparents. You know, I'm learning. Why is there French music playing? I'm learning more and more every day. And wow. Surprised to say the least, to be quite frank with you. But I'll tell you what I have played with a bunch of old people. Cards Against Humanity. I haven't played that game in about 2 years, but I think I played it one time around an old person's house. Okay, maybe I shouldn't call them like an old person. That is quite mean, actually. That is actually so rude. What I meant to say is I played it around one of my mum's friend's house. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Yeah, that's all. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Anyways, no, it's great. That's so much more. That's so much worse than Jackbox. I know, but like, I don't know if I could bring myself to that stage where I'm playing Jackbox with my mum or my sister, you know. I don't know if I could bring myself to that. To be honest with you, maybe that's just me though. Maybe that is just me. I couldn't do it though. And nothing would ever make me do that ever. Literally ever. Anyway, sorry. Pardon me. Oh my god. What is Jackbox? If you don't know, it's best not to know. Don't worry about it, man. If you don't know, then let's just keep it that way. Okay. I think it might be a good idea. My family all just make the same jokes over and over. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I think you might want to refund this. Or actually, maybe what you should do is when their birthday comes around, maybe you should give them the gift of art classes. Maybe I think a big overhaul in the art department would be a good idea. But maybe I'm just being rude. Maybe I'm being a rude bastard. Who knows? You should order one of those personalized Cards Against Humanity boxes for stream. Dude, I don't even want to because I know that game has some of the like most batshit crazy cards ever. Like, I actually couldn't even predict to you what any of those cards could be on Cards Against Humanity. And they are probably the most offensive thing you'll ever see. I'd rather do literally anything. Anyways, it's okay, chat. I have an idea for a stream maybe a YouTube video where we play the game Operation, but there's a really big twist to it, and yeah, I have a really funny idea. You should do a cooking stream video with friends. See, I would if everyone didn't hate being on my Twitch streams, so there is a slight issue. Hi, I'm Faye, and I saw you on TikTok. Oh, wow. You're one of the five people that have said that to me, ever. Anyways, guys, I don't know. I've got some cool stuff coming, though. Hey, and can I please get a Drake? I don't know if you've seen on my Instagram story, but I did post it. Chat, there's a really cool video coming out. Like, there's a really cool video. I'm going to grab your attention. Oh, that's my face. That's not the thing that's meant to grab your attention. Guys, oh my god. It's guys, it's Maxi G's and it's Quabby and it's Scott Post and it's Average Harry and it's Tubbo. Oh, that's Jolly Jumpscare again. It's going to be fun. It was when Quabby was in the UK. I forced him to come to Brighton and record some stuff. So, hey, what could I say? What could I say? Things, hey, all I have to say actually is things are on the rise for John A. That's all I have to say. Things are on the rise for John A. Very excited. It's going to be very awesome. Hey, John A. Hey, yo. Is your lock screen yourself? What do you mean? Is my... No, it's... Okay. So my lock screen is... Look, I'll show you. Hold on. I don't want to leak anything. I think I'm going to leak something, though, by accident. It's like, look, it's a bunch of fun pictures of like all my posts that I've made ever. It's all the fun pictures I took this summer. Look, and they just... It cycles through, and it's really fun. So, yeah, I'm an awesome person, I know. What is Halloween like in the UK? I'm going to be honest with you, I actually haven't done Halloween in the past 2 years, so I can't give you the answer, but I'm sure it's lovely. Can't believe I just self-reported that. That is unbelievable. But it's really cool, it's really sick, and it's basically chat. It's my phone screen is all of the pictures, of my friends and I over the summer, this summer. Because I think, actually, this summer was probably the best summer ever. Like, actually so cool. Like actually so sick. What do you mean not done Halloween? Like, I haven't gone to any, like, Halloween parties or whatnot. I just don't want to go. Like, I've been invited to them, but I just don't want to go. I got shit to do. Also... I am terrified of going to parties near me because every single time I've thought about going, someone has offered if I want to do cocaine. And I do not want to do cocaine, okay? I'm not Average Harry. I do not want to coke up my nose. Or heroin, or ketamine, or anything. I don't want any of these class A's. Why not? What do you mean, why not? Boring? Sorry, I actually don't fancy living till, like 90. I'd rather have a lot of snow on my nose. Get me invited. Oh my, like a moth to a flame, man. Like a moth to a fucking flame. Wow. Okay, but you could just say no. Yeah, I do, but like, you know how awkward it is when you turn up to the party after saying no to having drugs and then they present you with drugs? I don't know how common of this is, if this is a problem outside of the UK, but for me, it's been a little bit too scarily common. A little bit too scarily common. I'll have to pass. A lot of ketamine, though. Not that I've done any. I just know. I just know. I can't explain. You just have to believe me here. Guys, can we stop arguing about drugs in my Twitch chat? Come on. I thought we were better than this. What happened, man? I thought this was the year of John A. What the fuck's happened? Oh, my. Anyways. Moving on swiftly. Parties in America, people do coke. Yeah, never mind. I've heard a couple things about. Yeah, I heard Americans are really big on their coke. I've heard very big on their cocaine. Not that I've ever been to America or done drugs or had a party in America. Let's make that clear. Anyways, yeah, guys, look, don't do drugs, okay? Drugs are bad. The only drugs I get high on is life. Sorry, I've reused that script from the last video, my bad. Anyways. Moving on. And if you're wondering why I don't go to many parties anymore, because I don't fancy being offered drugs, thank you very much. I'll have to pass. Anyways. Sorry, I went back to this tweet that I'm doing for this video. Not video, for this stream. And, you posted a picture of you with, Dan and Phil merch. let me just... No, wrong song. Wrong. No. No. The cat whiskers come from within. Now, this is going to sound really bad, and I think I'm going to recall a quote that I said the other month. I think I said, I can't remember, but please quote me if I'm wrong. I think I said, do Dan and Phil have wives? I never watched Dan and Phil in my life. I'm sorry to disappoint anyone here. I'm sorry to the 12 people that I've disappointed in my chat. Okay. I never watched Dan and Phil. I just didn't. No, we can tell. Really? Is it obvious? Actually, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised. Yeah, you one of them straight boys? Guys, whoa! Okay, oh my god. Can't catch a damn break around her. You're so straight, it's sad. Look, man, I gotta be the token straight somehow in my friend group, okay? I just, you know. We don't like your kind around here, mate. What the hell? Anyways. Wow. Thank God this Twitch stream is not continuing for much longer. I'll tell you that. Token straight always ends up gay. I'm not too sure if that's a real statistic. I'm not sure if that's a real... Hey! OD, be nice or I'm unmodding you. Oh, wow. Christmas 2007, presents on a budget. Wow, you were ready. You were ready for the 2008 financial crisis. Wow. This is... Wow. I mean, to be honest with you, when I was like 4 years old, like I think me just getting like food would be a nice present. I'm telling you, chat, when I was a kid, fuck me did I love food. Wow, did I love food is an understatement. Oh, I'll tell you what, it looked like I was doing the chubby bunny challenge every single day up until about age 12. But you know what? Hey, shout out to me. I was a legend back in the day. Wow. Still am. If you unmod OD, you have no mods. Hey. Quabby will still be my mod. Thank you very much. It truly shows in your cooking. I'm going to take that as a compliment. I'm not sure how else to take that. I'm going to take that as a compliment. Oh my god, the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Guys, 5 gifted subs and I'll do the Chubby Bunny Challenge right now. Real. I actually can't. I used up all my marshmallows today. I'm sorry, guys. I actually can't do that. I can't. Don't gift me 5 subs. I can't fulfill that request. I just can't do it. Can you do the Cinnamon Challenge? See, I tried doing the Cinnamon Challenge, but there is one problem here when I do it. And it's that I don't fancy dying anytime soon. I don't know if it's just me. I don't really fancy choking on cinnamon and that being the way that I go out. Do a 2014 stream with challenges. I have! Oh my god, you guys are all fake. I've done this. Oh my god, you are all fake. Look at this. I've done this. I've done this as a YouTube video, I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, I did. I did all the viral internet food challenges. In fact, hold on. If you're unaware, let me show you a clip from that stream. I think I've got a clip on my channel. Hold on. Let's see. I think there's a clip on my channel from when I did this challenge. There is. Guys, everyone's arguing. You know, what's the best milk? Is it the green cap milk? Is it the blue cap milk? Silly. You think this is blue cap milk? Damn, breast milk. Okay, why did I sound like a whale at the end? Why did I say that? Why did I say that? Wow. I hate you / Jen. Let's not... Also, you simply haven't changed. Dude, I'm actually convinced... I'm actually convinced they've like cryogenically frozen me over the past 4 years, and I just haven't changed one slight bit. You go back to the first ever I Met My Online Friends video, I look almost identically the same. And I actually, it is a bit scary, actually. Maybe I'm just awesome. Maybe I've just been awesome since day one. I don't know what to tell you. Maybe I'm just awesome. Who set up a firework at the end? Dude, leave him alone, man. Please. Someone's car got broken into. What was that? Oh, man. Yeah, never laugh again. Wow. Wow. Yeah, no, it really, it's embarrassing, okay? Trust me, I know it is. I know it is, okay? Look, but I put that besides me, okay? We've got big things in the works, so let's not take the piss now, okay? Let's not take the piss now. We have cool things going. And with that being said, cool things going, I'm gonna leave you on that cliffhanger, everyone, because tomorrow, everyone, please mark this down in your notes. I will be live very early tomorrow, because I think at like, I don't know what time it is. I think it's like 5 or 5:30 or 6. It's somewhere in between 5 and 6 p.m. I am going to be doing like a Minecraft thing with like all my friends and stuff. So you do not want to miss that, because it actually might be, and I'm not even taking the piss here, it actually might be a really, really, really good Twitch stream. So chat, it's going to be a stream that you will like actually not want to miss. Like, trust me, you do not want to miss this stream. So thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this stream. In fact, let me, for the last time, find out who's in it again. I can't remember. All I know is that Max posted it. I'm going to be live at around, like, yeah, 5 or 6. It's going to be Average Harry, Becky Amon, Jack Manifold, me, Max, Quabby, Tommy in it, and Tubbo. It's some Minecraft thing, and they're all getting drunk, and I have to be sober, which is bullshit, because I love alcohol. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this absolutely scuffed Twitch stream. I'll be live tomorrow. If you want to catch it, but you don't know when I'm going to be live, because I don't know either, then just turn on my notification bell, or just follow my Twitter account, because I post when I go live there. Turn on the notifications for that as well, on whatever. Anyways, everyone, have an incredible rest of your night. Thank you for watching this absolutely abysmal stream. I will see you all, hopefully, sometime tomorrow. It's going to be a good stream. I'm very excited. It's kind of crazy. A little bit surreal, I will admit. But it's going to be fun nonetheless. If you want to have a funny POV, watch this guy. Sorry, that was embarrassing. Anyways, chat, have an incredible rest of your night. I am now going to go fuck back off and edit this damn video again. Have a swell rest of your night, and I will hopefully catch you tomorrow. Fingers crossed. Anyways, chat, hope you enjoyed the stream, and good night.